everybody, and welcome back to the farm. It's harvest day. It's the first day of harvest, so let's dive right into it. Let's take out our combine that sits here. We can move this trailer. We have so much stuff to do before even a harvesting, so let's try and do that. I will move this thing. Get this one. Hopefully the yield will be better than last year. Zach will help us half of the time. He's studying right now for some tests. So we're going to hit the trade, the combine. So we didn't hit the combine. We need as much place to move here. Now more than ever. That's a herbicide and more stuff, I guess. Which it's on the trailer. That's a neighbor's trailer that we need to give it to him back. Alright, so let's park it in the meantime right here. The yard will be scattered. Obviously for the right reason. This is our header, so we need to have this header here. So let's open up the gates. And we will go grab our combine. And we will start with the headlands. Now, I don't want to do the swath right off the bat. Alright, it's running. It's good. Let's get out of here easily. And not hit the sprayer. Which is important. Alright, let's grab this. Now, this is not a good space for it. Alright. We're doing fine. Go a little bit that way. That let's move this away. So much stuff that goes on in the farm, which takes the majority of the time. So the yard is a little bit of a mess, but we need to take care of it as fast as we can. Alright, so here's our class combine. This header is gigantic for this farm. Let's lower the We need to unfold it first. So let's do that. And I think that we can start up with harvest. I hope it's not swaths. Yes, it is. All right. That's something else that we need to be careful is deers, they're jumping in the road. Alright, looks good. but... I consider to replace this combine with a John Deere one. But the state of the this current combine, it's pretty new. It's a 2022 class combine, so we will use it this harvest and then we will see if we can do something. Maybe we will trade it in for something bigger than that. Still don't know. We need to remember to take the edges as well. Alright. We are almost full. I don't want to miss anything. Alright, here it is. We came up to the edge. Great. Now what we will do is do that. All right. We will first do the headlands. Then we will try our best. Oh, something that I forgot. We actually changed the hopper. The one that folds. It broke down by the snow. We left it out and then the snow came in. We tried to clean everything. Especially the combine that it sits. I think the most. We're using it once a year in a harvest season. Alright, but we have a different work as well, is the bales, the hay bales that we have sitting. Alright, we are almost full. This yielded very, very well. We're not half of the field and we are not like 10 minutes in the harvest. We are almost full. Let's see if we can make this pass. Mostly I'm watching the monitor on the bottom right that we can see how much are we full. Like this, and then it's automatically stopping, which I need to get used to it because it's a little bit like new to me. So let's drop our combine here. We need to go back to the yard right now and open up. So let's leave it there. We need to bring our truck and trailer, which I really don't want it. I don't want to have the truck right now. So we will go back to the farm right here, go grab our truck and trailer. And actually I can get out of this door right there, which is blocked almost by the... Alright. Here is our truck. Alright, let's take this guy out. And we will... How did our truck came there? That's weird. Alright. Our truck came all the way here, which is weird because I didn't drove it this morning. I will bring it back in there. We will leave the truck for in a minute. Alright, so here is our truck. We will back it up all the way so we can actually bring it back into the yard. And we can do this. This trailer is massive for our farm. It should have been delivered here. I bought a surprise for the farm, especially for harvest season. I hope it will come today later on. I really need to take off my sweater, but it's a hot day. Alright. That's not okay for the truck. Alright. All right, everybody. We are halfway, not even halfway, but a start of our way in this amazing harvest. All right. The combat doesn't need any fuel. And yeah, everything is flowing, everything is going great, no plugs, no shanks broken off, everything is going good. I'm happy, but I think that's it for today's vlog. I will stop right now, I will go eat something, go in the house. It's also really warm with my sweatshirt. So I will need to go do that. So we will end the vlog right here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.